गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, लेट्स कंसिडर टुडे वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट स्टीम, अ प्योर सब्सटेंस। दिस इज, लेट्स ड्रॉ, दिस इज इन वाई एक्सिस टेम्परेचर, इन इन एक्स एक्सिस एंट्रोपी। एक्चुअली फॉर प्योर सब्सटेंस the temperature entropy graph substance is looking like this, stretching it is stretching here. This is the solid phase and this is the solid plus liquid phase, and this is liquid phase, and this is liquid plus vapor, and this is vapor. We are studying about properties of pure substance, properties of pure substances, and this is solid plus vapor. Generally we are considering normally liquid to vapor. We are not taking about solid phase, so normally we are drawing like this. Temperature and this is entropy, this is liquid, this is liquid plus vapor phase, this is vapor. This point is called critical point. In left side of the critical point is called sub cooled region, and right side of the critical point is called super heated region. From the name you can know that this is the vapor phase, means super, already superheated, so it is converted to vapor phase, and this is subcooled, means it is in liquid phase. Here x equal to 0, x means dryness fraction. Here x equal to 1 means in this line x equal dryness fraction equal to 1, and in this line dryness fraction equal to 0. The formula of dryness fraction equal to mass of volume divided by mass of volume plus mass of liquid, means mass of volume by total volume. This is called dryness fraction. You, from the name you know how much dryness percentage is there. In this line liquid is there, liquid region, so no dry region, so dryness fraction equal to 0. There, here is no liquid, means only vapor, so dry, only dry, so x equal to 1. As we go to the right direction, dryness fraction increases. X equal to 0.5, 0, x equal to 1, x equal to, this point is 0.5, 0.4, 0.45, 0.5, 0.65. As we are moving towards the right, dryness fraction increases. This region is called hole. This region is called wet region. Wet region. This line is called saturated liquid. And this line is called saturated vapor. Saturated vapor line, this is saturated liquid line. Again drawing. This is the constant pressure line. suppose this one p1, this is p2, means p2 greater than p1. Here p2, here p2, here p2, above all these lines temperatures are equal. Here also p1, 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 all above points is pressure are equal. This above critical point liquid directly converted to vapor. What is cool region? Subcooled region. A substance below its saturation temperature. Below its saturation temperature corresponding to its pressure is called subcooled liquid, and its region is called subcooled region. I have already shown in the previous graph, a substance below its saturation temperature corresponding to its pressure is called subcooled region, subcooled liquid, and its region, its area is called subcooled region. Let's again draw that graph. This is liquid, this is liquid plus vapor, this is vapor. This is P2, this is P1. This region is called, and this is phase change region, means from liquid to phase change. In this region, liquid phase is changing from liquid to vapor. This is phase change region. And this amount is called energy required from this point to this point. This is called energy required. This difference is called energy required for phase change. This is called critical point. In critical point, latent heat equals to is zero. Here only one phase, only one phase is there. Critical point means only one phase and latent heat is zero. In critical point, liquid directly changes to vapor. Let's study about some facts about critical points. It is the point where saturated liquid and saturated vapor curve meets. This is saturated liquid line and this is saturated vapor line, means these two lines are meet here at critical point. At this here P1, P2 greater than P1. Suppose you are drawing another pressure line P3, means as as we increases pressure, latent heat of vaporization decreases. Latent, this is called latent heat of vaporization, this difference. Latent heat of vaporization. As we increases pressure, latent heat of vaporization decreases with respect to increase in pressure. At critical point, Gibbs phase rule is not defined. It's P plus F equal to C plus 2. This point is not defined at critical point. This rule is not defined at critical point. At critical point, liquid directly converted to vapor. It is a fixed point. Only one phase is present at this 6 point. Only one phase is present at critical point. You know, this is total volume, means total volume equal to VL plus V, means vapor and liquid. Then dryness fraction equal to V, mass of volume by mass of liquid plus mass of volume. You see, V equal to total volume of liquid plus volume of vapor. Total volume means mass of vapor plus mass of liquid into specific volume equal to mass of liquid into volume, specific volume of liquid. What does it mean? This means plus mass of vapor into specific volume of vapor, or V equal to L, you taking divide this one, MV plus ML into VL plus MV by MV plus ML into specific volume of vapor. This equal to 1 minus X into VL plus X. This is what is dryness fraction into volume, or 1 minus X of we can like liquid as a fluid plus X into vapor like a gas. We are using F instead of liquid, fluid instead of liquid, gas instead of vapor. This is also equation. Means specific volume equal to total specific volume equal to 1 minus dryness fraction whole into specific volume of fluid plus dryness fraction into specific volume of gas. Similarly, entropy, we can write specific entropy equal to specific entropy of fluid plus dryness fraction into specific entropy of gas. This internal energy, specific internal energy equal to specific internal energy of fluid plus dryness fraction into specific energy of Fg. Fg means, this is fluid line, this is gas line, saturated liquid line, this is saturated vapor line. This difference is called SFG, means Sg minus FF. this means that similarly ufg equal to ug minus uf. Understand? Similarly h equal to hf equal to h into hfg. You remember this three equations. And another one we derived last slide, bf equal to b equal to b plus dryness fraction into bbg. bfg. How we get? We have derived that b equal to 1 minus x into bf plus xbg from the last slide, or b equal to bf plus xbf plus xbg. Taking common of x, bf, this one is minus, this one is minus, bg minus bf, taking common of x, or b equal to bf plus x f bxfg. And we have written this, remember these four equations. We are using this formula of numerical problem, solving some numerical problem using this formula and using steam table chart. Thank you.